Hi, my name is Eric Tate. I had a great time here at the table. I just finished filming my lecture, and I'm super excited for you guys to see it.
And can you remember that card right there?
Yep.
Excellent. What's important is you go ahead. You know, let's go a little bit further. Can you take this pen? And go ahead and sign your name big and bold right there across the face of the card. Fantastic. So here's what we'll do is we'll take that, we'll put it right there, and we'll do the same thing for someone over here. Let's say, hey, you at home, can you remember this card? Tell you what, Javier, you go ahead and sign this card for them as well. Perfect. I can steal all kinds of stuff from your bank account. So we'll go place that right there. Actually, so I would have two people place their hands on the cards at this moment. So you can go ahead and place your hand on that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try and steal the signatures from the two people. What do you think I got? Yeah, I got the one. But I was trying to steal the signatures at the same time.
Ooh.
So we ended up there.
Nice.
And then they can turn their cards over, because I did just steal the signature. I told you I was just going to steal the signature of the card. Fun, right?
Yeah,
so,
that's great.
Can I get anyone a round of drinks or whatever? Actually, let's go into the next thing. Tell you what, go ahead and say stop whenever you want.
Stop?
Right there, tell you what. We'll use this card. Go ahead and take a look at that one.
Okay.
In order for you to really see this trick properly, I need to do it with a red deck.
Nice.
We've also got something for the move monkeys out there. I teach a fun, difficult triple change that happens on the table.
The eight of hearts in this scenario, and then if I just go like that, I can actually change it into a black card, the five. And then if I go back like that, it changes
into
a joker.
This is the first time that I've ever put on film a trick that I always open with. This is my party piece.
So this actually can be done with a shuffled deck.
Okay.
So we'll do this. Go ahead and liberate a card from the deck, anyone you'd like there. You sure want the four of diamonds, or do you want to put it back and get a different one? Is it, you know how that works, right? You could show them it was the four of diamonds. That's it's very easy how that works. You see they're all the four. You see how like that's a four, a four, that's a four, that's a four. Believe me, it's a significantly better trick when they're all different.
Wow, nice.
Now this is not your card, this is the Jack of Clubs,
yep.
Right? Actually, if you look at it very closely, you can actually think about it, it might look like the Four of Diamonds even though it's not there. When you look very closely, you shake it, it looks like the Four even though it's not.
I love the material that I taught. I know you're gonna love it too. Come join me at the table.